Some loud bangs may be heard starting tonight in Harrisburg. Capitol Police will start the annual crow dispersal program at the state capitol so bird waste doesn't leave a mess on the Capitol complex. They'll use exploding shells and whistling devices to deter the crows from roosting. They say those methods are not harmful to people, the crows, or other animals, or the environment.